Thank you. अंधियारे। ओम हियो ओम का नाम दिए जैसा, ओम हियो ओम दिए जैसा, ओम का नाम दिए जैसा, मन के गहरे अधियारे में ओम का नाम, ओम का नाम हरि का नाम गुरु का नाम दिए जैसा, साईं नाम दिए जैसा, ओम हियो ओम दिए जैसा। जिस जिसने है ओम को ध्याया, उसने जीवन का सुख पाया। जिस जिसने है ओम को ध्याया, उसने जीवन का सुख पाया। सांसों के बहते धारे हरि का नाम दिए जैसा, सांसों के बहते धारे में हरि का नाम दिए जैसा, मन के गहरे अंधियारे में ओम हियो ओम का नाम दिए जैसा, हरि का नाम दिए जैसा, साईं नाम दिए जैसा। जग माया के चौबारे में ओम ओम दिए जैसा, जग माया के चौबारे में ओम का नाम दिए जैसा, मन के गहरे अधियारे में ओम हियो ओम का नाम दिए जैसा, हरि का नाम दिए जैसा, प्रभु का नाम दिए जैसा।
Yeah.
उसकी बाहे थामी, कोई ना जिसका इस दुनिया में, ओम ही उसकी बाहे थामी, जग माया के चौबारे में हरि का नाम दिए जैसा, जग माया के चौदारे में ओम ही ओम दिए जैसा, मन के गहरे अंधियारे में ओम का नाम हरि का नाम दिए जैसा, ओम का नाम दिए जैसा।
थोड़ा बेस ले बेस,
तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है, चले जाएंगे जहाँ से हम, तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है, उड़ने को बेकरार, उड़ने को बेकरार, पंख है कोमल आग है धुंधली, जाना है सागर भगवान।
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome everyone here at this prestigious moment where we all have gathered for the book launch of the biography of Mr. O.P. Munjal. So foremost, as we start the event, I would like to call upon and thank Mr. Suresh Mendiratta ji. Meri unse darkwas hai ki wo aaye aur kuch shabd kahe, please.
मुबारकबाद का भजन मैंने आपके सामने सुनाया है. मैं तो दिए के समान हूँ, सारा जमाना बाऊजी का दीवाना है और इनका चलन सभी दुनिया अपना रही है. विशिंग हिम ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर दिस हैप्पी डे. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर. एंड लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, प्लीज वेलकम your host for the afternoon, versatile actor, anchor, and very, very, very popular entertainer, Mr. Bowman Irani. Please put your hands together. A great round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We have here Mr. Bowman Irani with us.
गुड आफ्टरनून लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. नमस्ते, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल. इट्स माय फर्स्ट टाइम इन लुधियाना एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर. सो आई लाइक टू फ्रॉम माय एंड गिव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टू द पीपल ऑफ लुधियाना फॉर वेलकमिंग. थैंक यू वेरी मच. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ आज. और पहला रीजन ये है कि मुंजाल परिवार ने मुझे यहाँ इस खास इवेंट में शामिल होने का मौका दिया. दूसरा, श्री ओपी मुंजाल जी की बेमिसाल जिंदगी के कुछ खास पलों के को आपके साथ मिलना और बताना चाहूंगा. और क्योंकि एक एक्टर होने के नाते ऑब्जर्व पीपल एंड इट इज ग्रेट टू बी इन द कंपनी ऑफ सच एन इंस्पायरिंग पर्सन एज मिस्टर ओपी मुंजाल जी. लॉट्स टू ऑब्जर्व, लॉट्स टू लर्न एंड लॉट्स टू बी इंस्पायर्ड बाय. सो हेलो लुधियाना एंड वेलकम टू दिस मोमेंटस डे in the history of Indian business. Hero Group, the founders of the Munjal family, Shri Satyanand Munjal ji, Shri Brij Mohan Lal ji, and all the people whose lives have been touched by the legendary Shri Om Prakash Munjal ji. Aaj yahan upasthit dignitaries mein, you welcome Honorable Chief Minister of Punjab, Sardar Prakash Singh Badal. Media ke saathiyon aur hero parivar ke sabhi sadasyon ko main Munjal parivar ki aur se swagat karta hoon. Thank you very much. Aaj hum sab yahan ek aise vyakti ko celebrate kar rahe hain jinki zindagi na sirf kamyabi, hard work, discipline और लगन की मिसाल है, बल्कि जिनके हर अनुभव, हर फिलॉसफी एक लेसन है, एक इंस्पिरेशन है, एक सीख चुकी हुई है. और इन्हीं लेसन को आप तक पहुंचाने की कोशिश है आज का ये समारोह. तो इस सफर को आगे ले जाने से पहले आइए देखते हैं श्री ओम प्रकाश मुंजाल जी का की कहानी के कुछ सुनहरे लम्हे और सुनते हैं उनकी कहानी उन्हीं के लफ्जों में. Have a look, ladies and gentlemen. एक साइकिल पार्ट्स बेचने वाले सेल्समैन ने कामयाबी की चोटियों को छूते हुए कभी अपनी विनम्रता, संस्कार, परिवार और असूलों का साथ नहीं छोड़ा. उन्हीं के नक्शे कदम पे चलते हुए कामयाबी के इस सफर को और आगे बढ़ाने के लिए को चेयरमैन एंड एमडी ऑफ हीरो साइकिल्स लिमिटेड एंड द मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ हीरो मोटर्स लिमिटेड श्री ओपी मुंजाल के सुपुत्र मिस्टर पंकज मुंजाल से आई लाइक टू आस्क हिम टू कम ऑन स्टेज. अ डायनामिक एंबिशियस लीडर इन बिजनेस, ही हैज ट्रेन्ड एंड स्टडीड इन सम ऑफ द मोस्ट रिनाउंड इंस्टीट्यूशंस अराउंड द वर्ल्ड इंक्लूडिंग जनरल मोटर्स इंस्टीट्यूट, London Business School and Harvard University. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the man behind many successes, Mr. Pankaj Munjal.
Hello, गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल, वेलकम। माय बिलवेड मदर, माय रिस्पेक्टेड फादर, माय एल्डर्स, माय डियर वाइफ चारू एंड ऑल आवर गेस्ट्स, आई पे माय सिंसियर रिस्पेक्ट्स टू ऑल। आई थैंक यू ऑल फॉर जॉइनिंग अस ऑन दिस स्पेशल ओकेजन। I would like to extend my gratitude to our Honorable Chief Minister Shri Prakash Singh Badal for his presence here today. Thank you, Badal. Through his lifetime, he has gone beyond his call of duty for the growth of our state Punjab, which I believe is known to everybody already. In the last few months, I had some interaction with him and I experienced his strong desire for the upliftment of the poorest of the poor. This word I've learned from him, the poorest of the poor. I kept on thinking, Badal sahab, why is he insisting on the poorest of the poor when there is such a big duty to fulfill, banking sector, other sectors, agriculture, service sector. But I guess, Badal sahab, he has seen little bit of tomorrow. We did our study and 3 crore people are required in the automotive sector to be trained. So again today, Badal sahab inaugurated the first vocational center at Hero Cycles for the growth of which we will strive. Badal sahab talked about Hero being in the Guinness Book of World Record and he has given us a challenge that the training has to go to the same book. We will strive for that, Badal sahab. We plan to evolve the Punjab state ka perception of jugaad into innovation. After all, they both mean a simpler way to do and a better way to do. Respected CM sir, our good wishes to you, your family, and the success for our Punjab. Throughout my life, I've had growing admiration for Papaji. I have grown to see this admiration and respect can be seen in the eyes of all the lucky people who have spent time with him. From my mother to my driver Kundan, from Mr. Rai as the head of the factory to my PM Ram Prakash, everyone speaks of their own experiences with my father with a certain pride. Just like we breathe, Pitaji, Chachaji and Papaji have practiced certain principles naturally and with consistency. These principles have seeped down to 3 generations of our family and become the foundation of our households. They are easy to understand, hard to practice. But after thought of the implementation, then you get a sense of pride and self-respect of your own self. Our idea behind creating this book is to list these principles and then present them to the world. For this work, I extend my gratitude to my dear author, Priya. Can you please show your face and stand up? Priya Kumar, thank you. And my dear sister, Priyanka, who have labored on this day and night. I had to put my phone bell off at night because at night mails used to be coming and then waking us up. But they really struggled and you've done a fine piece of work, both of you. And done it in a very timely manner. I want to share some examples of what I have learned from my father. He is a man of execution. A few years ago, our production had come to a halt, complete halt. Paint shop had caught fire. Before much anything happened, my father shifted his office into the paint shop. And what had to take 20 days to be set right took just 2. He's got attention to detail. Religiously, for the last 50 years, since 1956, 55 years now, he physically walks the factory for 2 hours every day. He goes and the routine is defined. He meets Mr. Saini. Mr. Saini is standing there with some rejected parts. My father will go and sit in the chair office of Mr. Soni, place defined, and touch every faulty part. In the meantime, Mr. Saini has got the respective vendor on the phone. And on the other side, there's a trembling tone of the supplier to be committed to improve the part. Religiously, Badal sir, everybody, this is the attention to the detail that this man keeps everybody on his toes. Genuine relationships. Papaji has played a role of a father to all his dealers, to all his vendors, and without exception, because from being involved in their family issues, teaching them about discipline, honesty, even scolding them wherever necessary, being present at their weddings and birthdays, he has built relationship with good intention. Creating fun environment. Another thing I see in him, and I can assure you that nobody can say Papaji's work is boring. Be it spontaneous shero shairi, to his witty comments, he has created an active environment. Companies like Google, Apple, seem to do this in these recent years, which Papaji has been practicing for the last since 1956. Ethics. People say many issues in life are grey. Sochna padega, double-minded home. But for Papaji, for ethics, it is black and white. A few years ago, I went to him with a proposal of tax saving of a substantial amount. Without blinking his eyes, he said to me, son, this money belongs to our state and the country. We have no right over this. Since that day, I find it extremely easy to distinguish black and white. And to top it all, Papaji is a taskmaster. If he takes up a task ruthlessly, it is done till it is accomplished and fits the Guinness Book of World Record. Such values seem to reflect among the house too in our daily lives, respecting the women of the house, to loving and teaching our children constantly. Keeping the housekeeper on his toes has resulted in a home which is pleasure to live in. Papaji has lived his life with immense self-control, where he forgoes the pleasure which gives satisfaction for a small time in order to sleep like a baby at home and be a hero at work. This book is an attempt to capture some of his principle and carry it forward. I wish you all enjoy it. Happy birthday. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. A request, gentlemen, it's a very, very solemn and important occasion. Please, aapke mobile phones off kijiye. I hope you understand. Thank you so much. Thank you. Hum sab ki taraf se Shri O.P. Munjal ji ko janmdin ka hardik badhai. Thank you all for being such an inspiration to all of us. Moving on. The inspiring journey of a hero, learnings from the life of Shri O.P. Munjal. Is kitab ko likha hai writer Priya Kumar. First round of applause, please. Par iski research and contributions mein Shri O.P. Munjal ji ki beti, Shrimati Priyanka Malhotra. We can hear some more. Hero Cycles ke kahi employees aur dealers aur Munjal parivar ka bhi saath hai. महीनों के रिसर्च, हजारों इंटरव्यूज का नतीजा है ये इंस्पायरिंग किताब. सो थैंक्स टू वन एंड ऑल फॉर पुटिंग दिस वंडरफुल बुक टुगेदर. इट इज ट्रूली अ टेस्टमेंट ऑफ अ ग्रेट मैन्स लाइफ. नाउ व्हाट आई वांट टू डू इज रीड आउट अ कपल ऑफ एक्सर्प्ट्स फ्रॉम द बुक. इट इज अ ऑनर एंड अ प्रिविलेज टू गेट अ फर्स्ट चांस टू डू समथिंग लाइक दिस. तो मैं इन्हीं पन्नों से कुछ पढ़ना चाहूंगा फ्रॉम दिस वंडरफुल बुक. I'll read excerpt one and